ต้องใจต้องใจต้องใจThis should KO? No? Dang. Okay. Alright, y'all. So today, we are looking at a new Giratina team that I built last night during the live stream. I just thought it'd be fun to try Weakness Policy Giratina. I mean, actually, I was originally planning on Life Orb Calm Mind Giratina, but with the way the team turned out, it was like, yeah, let's use Weakness Policy. Like, Giratina honestly doesn't hit very hard, so...with the weakness policy and the calm mind, it makes a huge difference. So we've got a lot of really great Pokemon for supporting Giratina with Grimmsnarl, Comfy, Pelipper, and Rillaboom doing what they do, and then King Gambit for the really big threats to Giratina, right? So super fun team. I hope you guys enjoy watching. Definitely leave a comment, like, or subscribe, you know, to helphelp get the channel moving again. I definitely appreciate any comments. You know, let me know what your favorite legendary has been or favorite non-legendary pick has been. Something like that. You know, just let me know what up. Either way, hope you enjoy, and let's get on to these crazy matches. I'll still fix it. I probably should have Sash Pelipper and other things. Yeah, so I should have Sash Pelipper.Let's see. This shall be interesting. Okay. What you got out here with Teary Eyes in the game? Be protecting, if anything. Okay. Ooh, I am gonna KO myself though. Alright, this shall one shot. Yeah. How are you gonna beat my gang? How are you gonna beat my gang? Probably live like this and a wood hammer. Actually, I don't know about that. What? My guy. How you beat Giratina? Ooh, okay. That's a way. That is a way. Gotta admit that. That should be GG's. And it was a GG. Nice. All right. Don't count me out. I love Giratina, man. And then maybe also drop Grimmsnarl. Alright. Okay. I'm putting my eggs in one basket, my guy. Put my eggs in the McGuy basket, my guy. Alright, I got a pretty good plan here. It's not perfect. That's great. They go for Iron Head. Okay, Arc 9. If I don't flinch, we should just win. So, I don't love what I have to do here, but it is pretty straightforward. Rillaboom. Okay, now we just win. So, get some HP back. I think this is always a pretty safe play. Right, so they'll click U-turn. Switch back in Melanatello. I don't think they have a way out of this. He's KO? No. Okay, that might lose me. He goes for body press, whatever. I actually think I threw, though, by not doubling the Zamazenta. Because we knew that they were going to protect, right? So, legit, like, I think I just threw. They have to go for a double. They actually get the double. Okay. I might have threw. Okay, yeah, I think I threw. With that attack lowering, probably. Because I need this to KO. And I don't know if it can. I think we got this. Ooh, I had light screen up. That makes a big difference. So I'm actually gonna have to rely on this Draining Kiss, which I don't love. Draining Kiss, do it. Come on, you can do it. Yeah! That's GG's. We're faster, Mingy. Back. This won't KO. Nope. Not the satisfaction you wanted. Tight. All right. I am Wabo. I'm Ubao. My guy, I'm Ubao. There actually is ways that this could go really poorly. I forgot. Alright, so that's fine. It's a little scary. Don't die, don't die, don't die! This should KO? No? Dang. Let's see here. Bad play. Yoink. Mm-hmm. Pollen Pufferdoo gives him a little pufferdoo. Let's we are speed tying. Thank you. Go for Palm Mine. I do respect. Okay, Insane? Okay. They're making all the right plays. Spidef falls, they go for one. We go for Draining Kiss. We go for... There is one play they can make here. Alright, never mind. I just think it was a little too important to keep our stuff alive, so. We'll go for Dragon Pulse. Woo! Hoo, 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 hoo. Damn! Alright, Giratina, I see you. I see you, my guy. Yeah. Holy crap.